Should you go first and I remain to walk the road alone? I'll live in memory's garden, dear, with happy days we've known. In spring I'll wait for roses red, when fades the lilac's blue. And in early fall, when brown leaves call, I'll catch a glimpse of you. Should you go first and I remain for battles to be fought, each thing you've touched along the way will be a hallowed spot. I'll hear your voice, I'll see your smile, though blindly I may grope. The memory of your helping hand will buoy me on with hope. Beyond the sunset, oh blissful morning, when with our Savior heaven is begun, earth's toiling ended, all glory dawning. Beyond the sunset, when day is done, should you go first and I remain to finish with a scroll, no lessening shadows shall ever creep in to make this life seem droll. We've known so much of happiness, we've had our cup of joy, and memory is one gift of God that death cannot destroy. I want to know each step you take that I may walk the same, for someday down that lonely road you'll hear me call your name. Should you go first and I remain, one thing I'll have you do: walk slowly down that long, long path, for soon I'll follow you. In that fair homeland, we'll know no parting. Beyond the sunset, forever.